We are the Valon, descendants of the Ancient Ones, who fought valiantly alongside their allies, banishing demonkind from our world. Ages passed, and their story became legend. We have since kept the life of civilization alive, battling those who would threaten to extinguish it. The barbaric Kanashi rose in the north, driven by their insatiable thirst for dominance. After centuries of brutal war, victory was finally within our reach, when suddenly, and without warning, the demons returned.
What's up, guys? I would like to welcome you to my channel if you're new. If not, welcome back. Today we're going to be playing Dungeon Hunter 4 by Gameloft. This is a classic hack and slash action RPG, and it is available on Android and iOS, and it is free with some in-app purchases if you would like to do so. And let's go ahead and pick a class. So there are four classes to choose from: Battleworn, Blade Master, War Mage, and Sentinel. So let's go ahead and pick one. Who should I pick? What would you guys pick? I think I'm gonna go ahead and take a Blade Master. It just looks so badass with those double swords. And you know what looks more badass than a Blade Master? A female Blade Master. Yes, sir. Let's go ahead and give it a name. The Big Bang Band, the Triple B. That's what we're going with. And I'm gonna go ahead and say that it doesn't hurt to have the word bang in your character's name for obvious reasons. And done.
We need cookies. Give us cookies.
So as I'm sure you can tell, it is looking pretty good for a game on mobile devices. I mean, you can easily mistake this game for a PS2 game or an Xbox, the original. And here we are. All right, let's go slash some cookie trolls.
Jeez.
Oh, sweet. Controls feels pretty smooth, I like it. What's going on? Are you kidding me? No way. We're gonna be fighting this thing? Whew. Scared me there for a second. Get out of here. Off with you. Did a little celebration there. Post-fight celebration. So I'm wondering, guys, what games are you playing right now? And on what devices? really curious, so let me know in the comment section, leave me a comment. Also, if you have any game requests, paid or free, give me a shout out, leave me a comment, let me know, and I will try it out for you. And who knows, maybe we'll come up upon a great game. Another post-fight celebration. Oh shit. You know what they're doing, guys? They're teasing us. They're teasing us. I'm pretty sure we're gonna have to fight that thing later at some point. So they're playing with our emotions. And I seem to be having a little bit of a tough time aiming, but that must be just me. This is the first time I'm playing the game for you guys, and just period. So I'm learning as we go. So bear with me if I make some mistakes here and there. And just given how many graphic details this game is using, I'm guessing you're gonna need at least a mid to high range device, talking about the specs, to use it or to play it without any lagging issues and so on. Whoa! What? Can I still be alive? Ooh, money, money, money. Money, 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 money. Money. Sorry about that, guys. I don't know what just happened.
A chest. Perhaps ooh, a chest. Some supplies.
I dare you guys to tell me one RPG game that does not have a chest in it. One. Name one. Alright, here we are in the inventory. Let's see what cool stuff did we just loot. A doll cap? What does it do? Eh, I prefer my character without it. But anyways, we'll keep it on for now. Some more money! What the? Was that some sort of warning or something? I guess it was. Shit, guys. Tap to cast a powerful spell. Well then, I'm tapping! Did you guys get that? Me too. Well, we just leveled up and we used our spell for the first time. And that was cool. And this is your regular level up assigned skill points that you find in any respectful RPG. Same with the chest. I cannot think of an RPG game that you don't assign skill points or gain skill points as you level up.
I did it.
No, we did it.
Stronger somehow. That voice.
Yeah, what's up with that voice? Alright, let's move on. What do you guys think about this game so far?
I mean, stop. I mean, that is, you don't want to go that way.
Why not?
Oh, yes, perhaps you haven't heard. See, Bolivia lies that way, and, well, an ungodly horde of ravaging demons is sort of in the midst of ravaging it.
Then why is one who wears the Legion armor running away?
Running away? What? That's... No. I'm strategically withdrawing.
Really, it's over. Castle Valance herself burns. Horrible pillars of smoke, billowing ashes dancing about the air and all that. In the hamlet all around, demons tearing asunder whatever they can get their claws on. As far away as the outskirt farms, the smell of burning flesh hangs in the air. It's all rather dreadful.
Look, Ashkin, why don't you and I team up, round up some surviving soldiers, put our heads together, figure out what to do.
I am going to the castle to find the king and the council.
Or we could head to the castle to find the king and the council. Very well. If it's all the same to you, I'm sticking with you. Strength in numbers and what have you.
And a wise choice, I must say. Alright guys, this is it for this sneak peek. I hope you guys enjoyed watching it. Let me know if you did by leaving a comment in the comment section. Bomb those like buttons and don't forget to subscribe. And I will see you in the next video. Peace.